Hello friends, today we are going to see top upcoming flagship mobiles.